Well, Leon, I feel this is also like becoming really your signature, that you have these really great cuts and great like styles, and that you give them another look and emotion by using a different fabric than we are used to that. Can you tell us
Well,
about that?
it's if you stay too classic, you become boring. That's why, like to do the mix and match with, different kind of materials that you don't expect.
What?
Like, I saw this fabric and said, "Oh, that's great for men." A lot of people would say, "Oh, that's wonderful for women." But it's like the vibration of the combination of the colors already, which is like a very visual, sensual experience, combined with the material, which is very crisp. And this is actually a cotton satin. So when you have it on, you feel very secure. Again, I'm talking about the feeling, not just about the look. It's very structured, so you feel like very safe. And the funny thing is, like, the men that wear it don't actually feel the inspiration without me telling them, which is like, yes, so I have my job well done. And now the women want it too. They want to have structure. They want to feel that security so that the jacket becomes some kind of armor. So it's not just about the fabric itself, it's also like how it's constructed on the body, which can make you feel very secure.